Hi, this is Daphne of Daphne Knickknacks. Today, we're going to show you how to make the baskets to go with the previous table we posted on. You would need a piece of cardboard cut down to like 2x2, bottom for it 2x2. Take some construction paper, fold it about an inch over, then cut it into strips. Don't cut it apart. Leave it together. Do not cut apart. Two inch pieces, approximately two inch pieces, they go on the top part of it. Once you finish weaving your basket,
weave it into this red.
Okay, we'll start with the black. I start in the middle of my construction paper. And you probably had basic weaving in school. So it's just basket weaving, it's basic. Easy. Just go in and out. Skip one. Slide down. Continue on the other side and finish this side. Skip one. Lift it. Skip one. And so on. Before I start the next line, I take some glue. Not too much, just a little bit, just enough to hold it to the construction paper to the other piece. There you go. And lift up this little glue under there. Skip one, lift up this one over here. And don't forget to slide it down and keep it to the bottom of your weaving here. And you go all the way down, flip it over, do the same thing on the other side. Alright. This is my basket with a lining. I took a piece of plastic from a newspaper bag where the newspaper gets delivered in. I took it, cut it down into a square, put it in, and you can, if you like the cloth look, or you can leave them like this and just put a white piece of paper on the bottom. They go in like this. I did brown and red, so I'm going to do a brown and red inside the tape, under the tape. Brown and red. See, brown and red. And brown goes over there. And red goes over here. Add your base. And at Daffy, you were watching Daffy's Knickknacks, a coffee table with storage.